Hi guys, Nick Jennings from Guitar Interactive. It is NAMM 2024. We're at the Donna booth with Liam, who's going to show us around some new guitar
stuff.
How's
it going, Nick?
It's a pleasure to be here, man. Listen, you guys are going from strength to strength. It's really exciting to see you leading the charge on this new wave of brands that are embracing new ways of building, new ways of selling direct to customer. You're putting great products in the hands of people, really affordable prices, super high quality. We're really excited to see what you have this year. What's new for 2024?
So basically, let's see these stuff in there. Yeah. All right. So as you can see, we got the house lineup.
Yeah.
As you guys know, we got the house I.
Yeah.
We got the house X. So house X we just released last year, right?
New upgraded Hush X.
Yeah.
I think we were lucky enough to take a look at the new upgraded model ahead of time. So that's you can check out a review of that in the magazine. I love this. Great guitar. Very, very cool. Super innovative design. Great sounds. Feels very high quality. I was really quite surprised.
Travel.
Yeah.
Good for travel.
Feels very premium. Yeah. Really, really cool. Super portable. Very affordable. You get everything you need in the gig bag to start playing guitar. Yeah. Very cool. I love things like that.
Yes.
Great. So we have the Hush I.
Yeah, Hush. There is the House X and the House I in our house lineup.
Nice.
So we will do the new products, our main man, maybe the key man of the 2024.
Yeah, yeah.
This guy.
Nice.
Yeah.
This is the new Hush I Pro.
Yeah, Hush I Pro.
Nice. So Sam Bell took a look at the original Hush I. He was very impressed. But this looks like it has a lot more going on. I can see all of this stuff down here. Do you want to tell us a little bit about what's happening here?
I'd love to. So basically, we have two versions, two colors. As you can see, the guy who's playing that is the white one.
In white, very
white
nice.
With the maple fretboard.
Nice.
Yeah, which
very
is
cool.
Unique, right?
Yeah, sure.
And this version is for old school guy, right?
Yeah.
So you can see the spruce tab on it, the binding,
lovely.
Beautiful binding,
nice.
And a roll fingerboard, and you can see seven pieces.
Oh wow!
Body, yeah,
nice.
The maple stride.
Very sturdy, very cool.
Yeah.
Nice.
So
can you tell us a little bit about the electronics? Because this looks very interesting.
Wait a minute. We also got a rounded fret, and the bottom, just right on the bottom.
Nice.
Yeah.
I like that a lot.
So also the piezo pickup, right?
Cool.
Yeah.
Very nice.
So yes, we're next to the built-in.
Let me hold this for you.
Yeah. Okay. Right. So basically, this is the our own developed built-in amp, built-in preamp, right? So let me get power on. Yeah. So we got a mode selector here. We got a bypass mode. We got presets, and we got a multi effect, something like compressor, the booster. You know, some acoustic player used to have it. You know,
yeah,
right?
Yeah.
And the modulation. We got a chorus and a phaser or something like that, you know. And delay, we got a, you know, five types of delay.
Very cool.
Right. And the reverb, and you can also, the most important thing I want to mention is that the IR.
Yeah.
It means that you can customize every, you know, acoustic guitar. Classic acoustic guitar sound in this little guy.
Yeah.
So you can, you know, customize every sound.
Yeah. So you can load in like an IR of a D18.
Yes.
Or a triple O.
Every sound.
Yeah. That is very cool. Very cool. I think a lot of people don't know that that's something you can do, that you can use IRs for acoustic guitar body resonance.
Yes. You know, when the Hush I comes out, and people said, there are not too many ear feeling, or there are not so much body feelings on it, because it's so solid
so
body,
small.
Right?
Yeah.
So we brings the ear, we brings the body into the Hush I Pro.
That's a great idea.
So
that's a very cool idea.
So also, we got a EQ on it, and we got a tuner.
Tuner, yes. Nice.
All the things you wanted, all the things you need, like the Bluetooth connect to your phone, and the built-in battery also.
Nice.
Provided, yeah.
Cool, very yes. cool. Oh, so it's a lithium battery, so you can
yes.
charge the battery.
Yes.
Nice, we like that.
Most people would like this one.
Yeah, that's color, beautiful.
Yeah. Very
really
unique.
Nice.
Yeah.
Very cool, very modern, looks great.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Nice. So, I'm noticing you guys have some electric guitars with you as well.
Yes.
So, last year, we were very excited to see some of the new electric models.
Yeah.
There were some high-performance guitars just like this.
Okay.
This looks really, really cool. You want to tell us about it?
Let me tell you what. So, these two guys. Okay, right. Let me introduce this first.
Yeah, nice. Okay.
This is called DST-600.
Yeah, let me hold this for you.
Yeah, yeah. So we got a lot of different colors. Now,
beautiful.
Fiesta red, black, and sunburst, surf green, and plain. And
nice.
All the hits color you want.
And it looks great because you have the you have the cream aged parts.
Yes.
It looks like a very nice vintage style finish. Very cool.
We designed for the vintage players. Vintage
yeah.
players. And the all this stuff. Let's talk about from top. From the top, we use the vintage design to the machine and the bone nuts.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
Rosewood nice. Fingerboard. Also with the another version is the one piece maple neck.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, one piece maple neck.
Kill it.
Yeah. And we
That's
got
amazing.
The most important thing is that we got one action. One action, single action chest rod.
Oh, like a vintage, yeah.
Yeah, vintage. Like I said, all the things we designed for vintage.
Killer.
Yes.
And do you know how much this will retail for?
Retail is about 300 50s. About, I'm not sure of that.
That is a lot of guitar for not very much money.
Yes,
That's crazy.
And
I'll
tell you what,
cool.
we got, you got to try, man, you got to try these pickups. You got to try.
Yeah. We'll get this plugged in, man.
Sounds crispy, and the because we are not the OEM pickups, we got our own design, our own factory, manufacturer. So,
nice.
Yeah, this pickups, Article 5, made up, yeah.
Beautiful, very
the,
cool.
When we want to make sure that the sound is very crispy, so we use the steel made bridge.
So bent steel saddles.
Yeah, bent steel.
Very nice.
Yeah. And
so this is really legit, like really
yes.
cool, legit old school guitar. So tell us about this guy. This, I played a guitar very much like this last year with you guys. We were really excited to see when it would come out. Obviously it hasn't launched until now. Tell us a bit about this guitar.
Okay, let me say. We got this DST-700. It's called DST-700. So this one is the special one because he's made of mahogany.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, mahogany. So
lovely.
All from neck to the body, all is made of mahogany. And a rosewood fingerboard. And we got it locked into the machine. As you can see. Yeah, very beautiful.
They look nice.
Yeah, it can feel very, the neck shape is very comfortable.
Feel.
And the, you can feel the things on the top.
Killer, yeah, the sound finish. It's very nice. I remember being very impressed with this guitar last year. And again, the retail price is...
Retail price, about $400.
So affordable for a guitar with so much stuff going on, man. It's killer.
Skinny, yeah, skinny cuts away here. Good for shred, high-speed player.
Nice.
Yeah.
And wonderful. And when will these be available? Are they available now?
Maybe. Months, maybe in the middle of the year, maybe.
Nice.
Yeah, maybe in February. I don't know. I'm not sure of that, so I can't tell you now.
Killer, nice.
So
well, listen,
another thing. Look at the bridge.
Oh
it's
yeah.
It's made metal steel and very stable and flexible.
Nice 2-point tram.
Got a core tap here.
Oh nice.
Yeah.
Very cool.
Yes, we got
very
HH
cool.
and HSS. Yeah.
Nice. And the 600. 600. is also available with a humbucker in the bridge position.
Yes.
Great. Now, I want to ask something about viewers, because we were talking about this. These are not available. Yeah. These are custom for the show, but we want you guys to let us know in the comments, should Donna make these? These are tube amps. Would you like to see a Donna tube amp? I am all in favor of this, right? But we can't tell you any more about it. But let us know in the comments if it's cool. If it's cool, let us know in the comments. We'll feed that back to the Donna guys. So, what else do you guys have for us? You have some pedals that you've been putting out over the last couple of years.
Something with Jake.
Yeah.
So,
what do we have here? These are the triple threat.
Yes. Thing is, see, we do something with Jake White.
Yeah, that is super cool. Yeah, super, super cool.
Ben Howard, very, really friendly, for the products we made, you can see, there are two editions of this one.
Nice.
So, the yellow one is the limited edition.
Oh, nice, okay.
It's more expensive.
Yeah, and how many units are available of the yellow?
How many units for this? It's already sold out.
It's already sold out, okay. Yeah, yeah. So if you want a yellow one, you can't have one, but you can get a black one.
Yeah, 100
for UK. Oh, okay. Yes. 100 units available in the UK. Now this is super, super cool because as you guys know, Jack White, the third man, have made some killer collaborations with pedal brands over the years. We're really excited to see what's going on with your collaboration with Donna. So you have Distortion, we have Echo, we have Phaser.
Yes.
Really simple, really powerful.
Really simple for beginners or for second grade players.
Yeah, but you know this is going to be a really pro piece of equipment.
Yes.
Because Jack White doesn't put his name on bad stuff, you know?
You know, Jack White is very strictly to the products. You know?
Really exciting, exciting. So can you tell us a little bit about the process of working with Jack? How did this all come about?
Jake got it.
We spoke to Jake last year in April. Jake, it's great to have you back on camera with us. Can you tell us a little bit about how this all came to be?
Yeah, the project started in 2022. The first time we had name and that's the beautiful lady, Christina Eamon, came to our booth and he was asking about he was holding an Alpha Cruncher, the pedal we released 2017, I guess, I think, and he was telling us that Jack was using that pedal and he wanted to make something similar that is that packs it with versatile and versatile and wanted to make something that the price point will fit the beginner musicians of that man.
So nice.
And he wants those three effects on single pedal.
Yeah.
So we kind of build this into one
very
pedal
cool.
box. So.
Very cool.
Yeah, it was. Jack chose these three effects.
Yeah, nice. I think we're looking at a future classic here. I think this is something that folks should be very excited about, and it's hinting at the way these collaborations are going in the future. You're going to see more from this new wave of exciting brands like Donna, who are leading the way. Collaborations with great musicians like Jack White. It just sort of shows what we're dealing with here in terms of quality, in terms of accessibility, affordability. Yep. It's really exciting. Yep. We would love to plug one of these in, and we'd love to get one to check out in our studio. So if you guys want to know a little more about the triple threat, let us know in the comments. We'd love to hear from you if you're as excited as we are to check one out. Jake, when will these be available in the UK?
Very soon. Nice. Maybe after NAMM. After NAMM.
Yeah. Well, put us on the list. We'd love to check one out. We'd love to check one out. Guys, thank you so much for your time. It's been a pleasure. We're doing the NAMM bumps. Jake, Liam, thank you so much. We're going to see if we can get one of these plugged in, do a little bit of playing for you guys so you can take a listen to how the triple threat sounds. We'll be sure to check one out in our London studio as soon as they're available. It's NAMM 2024. This is really exciting stuff from the guys at Donna. We will see you guys very soon. Click the buttons. You know where to find them. Our NAMM coverage continues. See you next time. We'll be right back.